Pending the completion of their swearing in as members of the National Assembly, I intend also to appoint the following colleagues: Mr. David Mabuza, once the swearing in process has been completed, will be sworn in as Deputy President of the Republic. Dr. Zweli Mkhize will, once the swearing in process as a Member of Parliament has been completed, will be sworn in as Minister of Cooperative Governance and Traditional Affairs. Mr. Nhlanhla Nene will also, once sworn in as Minister, I intend to have him appointed as Minister of Finance.